This is a famous Plazita Olvera in LA, where there's a lot of Mexican shops. You can buy a lot of souvenirs. And there's the famous Union Station. I'm gonna be going over there in a minute. But right now, I wanna go to the Plazita Olvera first. I haven't been here in a long time, in years. So I'm gonna take a look. You see a lot of tourists over there. They're paying a lot of, a fortune for this. And I'm giving you a tour. And you see how it's like. You can decide you wanna come down here and take a look. There's a building there.
Sánchez Plano, ¿eh?
You can drive over here, you can take a Uber, you can take a bus, it's up to you. This is another side of the street. This is at the end of the Plaza Olvera. That's supposed to be a church over there in front of the Plaza Olvera. People go and they marry or they have services 7 days a week. I went there myself a long time ago. Okay, let's get moving. Let's go to the Union Station, LA Union Station. It's very famous. Let's go to the LA Union Station.